cry. You're mine for forever, for forever. I need you now more than ever, more than ever. Head full of lies, sun in my eyes, you make it easy. Don't look away, these are the days, you gotta believe me. When we're lost in a desert night and we're chasing our paradise, when we can't fight another fight, we're gonna make it. You're my oasis. You're my oasis. You're my
Jeffrey, you are my answered prayer from God, the guy I've dreamed of my whole life, the one I hope I'd meet and marry one day.
Paige, today is a day I've been thinking about for some time now.
When we're lost in a desert night, and we're chasing our paradise, when we can't fight another fight, we're gonna make it, make it, make it, make it. When we're lost in a desert night, and we're chasing our paradise, when we can't fight another fight, we're gonna make it, make it, make it. You're my
God knew exactly what He was doing when He put you in my life.
It's been a culmination of many different emotions that we have shared together, and I would not want to share them with anyone other than you, the love of my life.
March 24th, 2016, the day we found out God had blessed us with a wonderful baby.
We have experienced everything together. Love, happiness, laughs, and also the trials and tribulations in our lives. I thank God that He has brought you into my life nearly two years ago, and I am so blessed to share each and every day with you for His glory. I truly believe that God brought you into my life for the better, and I am forever grateful to have you in my life.
June 11th, 2016. A day a girl dreams about and I'll never forget. You asked me to be yours forever.
You're the most loving, sweet, thoughtful, funny, beautiful person I know. And I cannot wait to share today with you, our family, and our closest friends.
I can't even begin to tell you how great of a father you are. I can't wait to have more kids and make our family grow.
My goal is to be the best husband possible, always be there for you and our children, and continue to grow and grow old with you for many years to come.
Today, October 28th, 2017, our wedding day, the day I've dreamed about and have been planning since I was little. I knew it was you when I first met you, and I can't wait to grow old with you, to see where this crazy life takes us.
Today is a day to celebrate us, and it will be a day that I will never forget.
Today we become one.
Our time, all the world.